Welcome back to Blade to the Shogun. Let's see what's up.
Not a bad place you have here.
Come. Look at this. Our investigations show that the transport passed through the town of Imai before it entered the Nakasendo
route. The transport
route.
We stopped last
time. Guess you can't just question the local lord. Find out who's behind this?
I fear it is not that simple. Lord Yabu rules this area. A powerful daimyo who's shown little love for the Shogun since the end of the war.
Could be your Kage-sama. Want me to go to Imai town? Must be cold there this time of year.
I will handle this one myself. Please tell Yuki-chan to come and see me.
No need. She's already at the door.
Is she now?
I wasn't listening. I swear.
Of course not.
Easy, Yuki-chan. Hayato-san, talk to the man outside. He will give you your first payment.
Huh. See you.
Money. Love the money.
Where is he going? Can't I go with him?
I would rather have you here with me, Yuki-chan. Your expertise will no doubt be useful on this mission.
Huh? What mission?
A small theft. If you handle it well, you will be welcomed into our group. And I will ask Hayato-san if he will consider teaching you.
Mm. Oh,
really? Then I will show you my best Master Samurai.
As you should. Now, let me tell you the plan.
Soldiers. They're not from here.
Agreed. I doubt they belong to the City Watch. Now, remember what we have come here to do.
Break into the district office, find the important man, and steal papers from him.
Got it.
Very good. I suspect you will have to do some pickpocketing before this is done. Also, take this. I asked Hayato-san to make it for you.
That's a hook shot. Oh, thank you, Master Samurai.
Now, let us begin. The district office is just ahead. We should avoid the main streets. I want you to be my scout. Stick to the rooftops. I will follow down below. If there is trouble, you can warn me ahead of time.
Hi, Master Samurai.
Meet me at the sake brewery when you are done. Now, let us begin.
All right. Here we go. So we're going to scout up the rooftops, eh?
Master Samurai? Oh, no. Oh, you ran too fast. Stupid.
Oh, she's all upset because she got separated from him. So is this the sake brewery?
Before he gets angry. Oh, now, stupid.
Settle down, girl. It's okay. It's all right. Don't panic. Remember the Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy. Don't panic. So let's see. What do we got here? Alright, looks like, let's turn on the highlights. Okay, we've got, we're kind of a limited map. We can't go past this area here. So we've got a dude right here. We're trying to get, I guess, up to here where Mugen is. We can't control Mugen, we only control Yuki. So we've got him right there. He's right there. He's going to be tricky to get. And him. Civilian who's not looking our way. Some guards. Now, there are these ladders here. Okay, there's no way in there, except I see there. I bet you could must be able to walk across this line here. So I guess I'm going to want to try to, let's see, get up here somehow. There's a hook there. Okay. And then come over and down there. Okay. So, good. And I've got to figure out how to deal with these guys as we go on. There's a scroll right here. We should see what it says. Alright, it says, moving through snow leaves footprints that fade away after a short time. Enemies will follow your tracks until they find you or reach a dead end. Alright, so they will...
Footprints. Little traitors. Yeah. Like arrows pointing at you.
Little traitors. But... let's see, where could he see? We might be able... okay, we could... If we get footprints just like in, but only in the...
footprints, little traitors.
Okay, if it's only in the kind of slashed out area, we're okay. So we can get over to here.
Coming.
So, let's see. If we use our...
wake up, little chief.
Okay. Let's put our trap right there.
Bird's voice.
This might be dangerous, but let's try this.
Who goes?
Silent steps.
So you're gonna walk around or through the bushes?
Don't try to hide.
Oh, dang it. Okay. Okay, we learned an important lesson there. And the important lesson we learned is that they will walk through a bush to if they hear her little sound. So here, we can do it over here though.
Sorry.
We can do it over here. In this spot, because
oh, that's easy.
Yeah, because he can't. So put our trap there. Now if we go in the bush, he'll have to walk. You have to walk over the trap to get to the bush.
Ooh, so sharp.
And just in case, I'll have my knife out. Alright, excellent,
such
excellent.
Good trap.
Yeah, no good one. Little trap. Good little trap. You get an award, good little trap. Alright, so now we've got this guy moving back and forth, and this guy just kind of standing there. Now, what's his range going to be when he gets back? How far can he see with his solid green? To about here. Okay. So what I can do is I can come up to here. He won't see those footprints at all. And actually, they fade away after a moment. So maybe right after he turns away, I can maybe get over to this... as soon as he turns away...
Separate.
Now, he might see me, I don't know. But even if he has the footprints, he won't know what to do about it because they go up. Oh, he did see him, okay. Oh, you know what? Can you see it? Yeah, he would have seen it. Okay, good. I was thinking, like, if he comes to here, like in that little hole area, I'll jump on him, but he might just give up and go away. Come on, man, what you gonna do? Oh, yes.
Keep moving, keep warm.
Yes. Sweet.
Ha. Just yeah. Like a shinobi.
Yeah. You go, girl. You do your bad shinobi self thing. Now, okay. I don't have any way... to get any... yeah. I don't think I've got any good way to get past him. I have to deal with him somehow. So I can, I think... I can jump up there. And I can jump into the bushes. Is that... That'll be footsteps. Huh. And what are these guys doing? So he's looking down this way. He can't really see past there. These guys up to they're fine. So just him, I gotta get rid of him somehow. And we can jump into bush. Alright, I think I know what I wanna do. This is gonna be a little dodgy. I'm gonna jump right in this bush here. And then, as soon as he looks this way, like he kind of goes back and forth, and there's a second when he's... Yeah, just like that. Go, go, go! There.
Move, stupid.
Yeah. You see the footprints,
come
but...
forward.
But they can't look up here. They don't know how to get, like, up to here to see me.
Stupid, stupid, stupid!
Oh, Yuki, it's okay. You know, this negative self-talk is not healthy. You're doing a really good job, alright? Just gotta believe in yourself. Right, he's gonna be puzzled looking around, but that's fine. So we're just gonna ignore him.
Footprints, little tree.
I'm assuming if they can't see me there, they can't see me on the lines either, but I guess I don't know that for a fact, but
maybe this way?
Yeah.
Oh, please let him be this way.
It's alright, he is. We saw him. You might not have seen him, but we saw him. Alright, that's interesting. Looks like that can get, like, fall down.
Yes, my lord.
Make haste, all of you.
Okay.
The sake won't deliver itself.
Shh.
Alright. There we go.
Master Samurai!
There you are. You had me worried there, young woman.
Sorry. Am I in trouble?
We will see. Tell me, what did you find out?
That man with the papers. He is at that big house, like you said. He has lots of big, mean samurai with him.
We will worry about them later. First, we need to get inside the compound.
Hi. I found two ways inside. One at the north wall. And one at the south wall. But they are both locked.
For every lock, there is a key. Can you think of anyone who might have it?
Yes. There was another mean samurai. He has a key that wants to be stolen.
You must climb inside, steal that key.
I love how they want to be stolen.
After that, we will regroup and discuss further plans.
Hi, Master Samurai.
Okay, so I'm gonna have to get her inside, get the key from this dude, and then unlock one of these different doors, and unlock the doors, and then use that for getting Mugen in as well. So I'm gonna take a little time to look around the map and study it, and I'll come back and tell you what I think in a minute. All right, so first of all, it looks like we have to get, like, the only way out of here. Yuki can hop up on this roof and hop down here and just kind of get out that way. But Mugen's going to have to get out of here eventually, too. And this is closed off. The only way out is for him to come back this way and through here. And then this is also closed off right here. So he's gonna, like, have to come through this courtyard right here. And now there are two different kind of options we have. We've got going this way, like, back towards this area. Now, this is all closed off, so we don't need to go back in there for anything. But kind of come up and around this way to this entrance. Or we can try to come around this way to this entrance here. And of course, the entrance themselves aren't going to work. We've got to get Yuki inside, so she can go across on these kind of rope things. And there's a whole bunch of them over here. If we come over here, there really aren't. She's going to have to sneak in here and then climb up, hop up and climb up just right here. So there, it looks to me like there's a lot fewer enemies going down this way, but there's also a lot fewer hiding places. Like, there are just these patrols. There are these people chatting. But, like, the roads are all watched, and the non-roads, you know, they'll all have people who will, like, see the footprints on them. Like, these guys here. So, it looks to me like the smart move, or the best, is going to be to go through here. There's a lot more people here, but there's a lot more cover to work with, too. So, I think that's what's going to be good. So, Let's go ahead and save it, and let's start the project of getting down in there. So, this guy, he's going back and forth, and he's got... He only has eyes to about here, so we should be able to bring Yuki and Mugen up to here totally safely. And then we'll figure out what we're going to do with this guy. So, one thing... So... Oh, did you...
Mind our tracks.
Okay. should have had him crouching. Time has come. My mistake. All right. So I think what I want to have Mugen... If you run to there, I'm hoping that those will disappear before that guy shows up. Yeah, they do. So we're gonna tempt him with this sake. We're gonna throw out the sake of death at this guy.
None can resist this offer.
Yeah, sake. The last sake you ever drink.
Demanded your death.
Buddy. Duty demanded your death. I'm sure that makes him feel a lot better about it too. Okay, there's another thing here. So let's see.
Careful. The ground is slippery.
You're not so sure footed now, are ya? Alright, what does it say? Samurai are dangerous and hard to kill. Like Straw Hats, they're resistant to lures and distractions. Unlike Straw Hats, they investigate threats with brutal efficiency. Mugen can kill them with a melee attack. Anyone else will die if they attack samurai. Okay. Alright, good. Important safety tip. Don't go attacking the samurai. So, Yuki...
Waiting is boring.
Yeah, waiting is boring. So, Mugen's gotta do it. I think, though, like... I come up to this side. Does anybody have eyes? He doesn't. He obviously doesn't have eyes. This guard here. Okay, this guard does have eyes for a moment, but he's like.
It's too hard.
He's. Let's. Wait till this guard comes back, and right when he kind of spins around, we'll kill off the samurai and come back. Alright, now is the time.
We should keep moving.
Nice. That was a full-on duel. Alright, come on back here. Drop the dude. Alright, now we got the harder job, I think, of getting through here. So we've got this guy, this guard, and this guard right here. This guard is making it hard to get anywhere. And then the places where, like, he can't see or he can't see really well... This guy, when he comes close, then he does see them really well. So it's a little bit annoying. So we gotta figure out how to deal with those two guys. Then back here, we've got these two Straw Hats who are just kind of hanging out like that. And this guard who will kind of patrol back and forth. So Mugen, let's bring you to here. And Yuki, let's bring you to here. And then, there's... This is something we can interact with. So it might be worth just like right here. Does anyone have eyes on that? Okay, that guard has eyes on that. And so does this one, but his are not. Okay. So Yuki, come and just... What happens if you just knock that over? And now I just hope that you're... Your footprints go... Okay, so that gives you, like, new cover. Or hiding, I guess. Yeah, he's not seeing it. He's not seeing it either. So... The question is just, is there a spot... I just wonder if we could lure him out of the way. Actually, no. We could get... I could get Yuki to here, I think. Let's try to get a little bit better view. To right there, like as soon as he turns around. Okay. Just...
Coming.
That didn't work. I think I didn't get her quite far enough. I think I should just run, had her run. Let's just try it again. Like, if she just runs... Okay, so I don't know why that didn't work last time? I'm really confused now how that happened. That's really weird. I'm not sure what happened there. Okay, now... So we could try to come out here and then get around past these two guys. That might not be so bad. And then come down and work this way. Gotta watch out for the civilian. So, I mean, it's fine for her, I think. We can get her to hop up and she can kind of climb over. So that's not going to be a problem getting her out here. But, I mean, we're going to have to get Mugen out eventually. So we might as well get him out now. And I'm thinking, like, it's going to be hard getting him past the civilian without them seeing us. So let me... This guard here, I don't like him. He causes me problems. Alright, so now he's walking this way. He's got eyes right on there. This guy has got eyes on that bush there. Once he turns around, I'm gonna have Yuki run over to that bush.
Don't move, stupid.
Alright, good, good. And now hop
That's
up.
A good trick.
And I just wonder, I could get Mugen to there too, I think. It's just, what do I do with him after he's there? I could kill that guy. I don't like killing civilians if I don't have to. I mean, something I could try to... Here's the thing. I bet I could get rid of this guard. Well, let's see. You know what? I could get rid of that guard. Just like, it's like a puzzle. I'm just seeing who can I just like get rid of. So like no one has eyes on there except this guy when he goes past. So come on. All right, he's coming back, but I don't like this plan as much as I did. Yeah, because. It's just right in that area. This guy is so close to seeing him there. So, I'm not sure. Not sure how we're going to do this. We don't... Alright. Yeah, I feel like Mugen. I need to be using Mugen a little bit more. So one thing I can do, I can get Mugen into here fairly easily.
Mind our tracks.
So
I will remain hidden.
Oop, back in the bush.
Patience.
Yeah, come on, man. So what I really want to do is get rid of this guy. All right, you know what? While he's walking away, nobody. Well, let's see. This guy, yeah, see, so this guy has eyes down here when he's chatting, so I want to get rid of him. So then I can, well, he's facing this way, I can use Mugen to get this guy to come down, and then I can kill him, you know, with, with the sake and kill him with that. I wonder, how about, like, right here? There's a dude over here. He doesn't have eyes on that either. This is really cheeky, actually. This might be a really...
Right.
Like,
that's a good trick.
I don't know if this is going to work. Let's try this out. So what I want to do is... Gym. Yes.
Oh, cold feet.
Oh, they're all looking, though. Dang it. Okay, as long as they're looking, it's no good.
Anyone here?
No, no one's there. No one here but us roof tiles. Now, they're all looking. Okay, so I'm gonna have to. I wanna call him. Ooh. This could be.
Hush.
This could be silly. Oh, okay. That's interesting. He's gonna come all the way around here. I mean, maybe now is the time for me to,
A wagon.
This wagon delivers sake to the northern market.
He wants to go where we're going. Maybe jump in.
Wait, what? I didn't mean to do that. I thought I canceled that.
A wagon.
This wagon delivers sake to the northern market.
Alright, where are you?
He wants to go where we're going. Maybe jump inside.
Good thinking.
Slippery.
Okay. Okay, so I missed that because I was distracted by...
Coming.
The
fox is hunting. Yeah. Not like this.
Okay.
Jump. Climb. Coming. Stay down.
So... Yeah. Alright, that worked. I'm shocked that no one has seen that body just sitting there. But okay, they were saying there's a wagon we can take. We'll look into that in a bit. I still gotta get through this area. So now I think I can do what I was gonna do before. Which is when that guy is kind of looking elsewhere.
Snow creates its own beauty. Ah, like the curry. Share or use my katana. None can resist this offer. Have a drink, friend.
Alright, now let's drop the body in here so it's not seen. And now I think... Let me just see. These guys... None of these guys have eyes on that path. So I can just follow him. Once he turns around, yeah.
For the Shogun. To think that all these men serve Kage-sama.
Who is Kage-sama? Is he a shadow?
It is a name, Yuki-chan. Meant to scare people and destroy their faith in the Shogun. Stay vigilant now. And we might face him soon enough.
Yes, Master Samurai.
Okay, so now I'm clear. I can pretty much get wherever... I've got to be careful about these two guys. I can get pretty much wherever I want. In fact, it would be really easy at this point to just come up... I guess I'd come up to here. No one's looking. And do a little sword wind on these two. There's no one to hear in the area.
My most deadly technique.
Yeah, it is. All right. And meet up with our little friend there. So now, there's this wagon. So we can try to hop in it. It says, when standing still. Okay, so if we can get to it, we can try to hop in it. We'll probably have to kill these two guys here to do it. And I don't actually... I think that's probably doable, actually. And then where does it go? It's gonna come along. Where can we get out? Okay, so it's gonna get us past these guys here. And down along this way. Come on, wagon. Hurry it up, wagon. And up along here. I mean, I could just get Yuki in it, and that would be easy. But we're gonna have to get Mugen, like, moved anyway. So... Alright. Are they inspecting it? No, they're just kinda... I mean, if we had both of them, we could take them out anyway. So then we'd be kind of like in the back here, and we could work our way from behind. So that actually sounds like it might be a smart idea. So let's try that. So I'm going to have to get... Okay, I'm going to have to get out here. So what I'm thinking I can do about this guy is use Yuki's whistle to kind of lure him around to here. I don't think anybody... Oh, no, I lie. There is someone looking at that. Dang it. Okay. That's gonna be harder than I thought then. I mean, I can get Yuki into here pretty easily, but I don't have... Like, if I could get two people in... That guard's walking. Alright, maybe it's gonna be harder to get in here than I initially thought. Now, what happens if I use this thing? Does it... It'll drop that. I mean, it'll make a noise. These guys probably won't come running towards it anyway. So... yeah, that makes it tricky. Like, I think you can get Yuki in there pretty easily. And maybe I should. Maybe I should get Yuki in there, and I can get her kind of back... Where was it? Back here, and then I can just see this guy's just facing this way. It's like no one behind him. I can just kind of work up from the back. Maybe that's what I should do. So Yuki, well, let's first get rid of this guy. Because...
Keep moving. Keep...
Because he's just like... Yeah. And that way, when Mugen needs to come out, he doesn't have to like get behind him. And then we can just, okay, hop up here.
Sneaky.
I think I'm gonna want to be in here. But I'm not sure. I'm going to wait for the wagon to come back around once and see where exactly it stops so we can figure out where exactly I need to be.